Now I believe in the kingdom come, when all the colors will bleed into one, bleed into one. Yes, come surrender. You broke the bars. Can you lose the chains? Carry the cross of my shame, but I still have the power. But I still have the power.
A lot of you are looking for that split. It's a hard floor, but
clap.
We love you.
We'll pretend there's an audience. Awesome. Rogelio Douglas Jr., everybody. The true triple threat. Guys, I hope you can see me, and I hope you can hear me out there. This is so exciting for us because this is literally the first time we've played together in a year. This is the first time that I've played with other people in a year. This is the first time I put on pants in a year. I mean, this is all kinds of milestones. We're going to have so much fun. And, you know, we did find what we're looking for in Sessions. We want to thank Sessions for giving us a platform for us to stream from our living room to your living room. So I hope that all the PMJ fans out there, I hope you're all safe and well. We're going to have some fun today. We got an amazing lineup of people. And, yeah, we're just going to party like it's pre-pandemic, I guess. So anyway, the next up, I want to bring on one of my favorite singers that I've worked with since 2014. It's so crazy. We've been working together for 7 years, and the singer, she just turned 21. It's Miss Ariana Savalas.
Thank you, Scott, for that wonderful message. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so happy to be here with you, and also so very happy that this dress still fits, and that is something to celebrate. So hit it, boys!
I want you ugly, I want your disease, I want you everything as long as it's free. I want your love, 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 I want your love. I want the drama, I want the touch of your hands, I want you let the study keep sitting in the sand. I want your love. You know that I want you, and you know that I need you. I want it bad,
just bad, real bad.
I want your love, I want your revenge. You and me could write a bad romance. I want your love, your love is revenge. You and me could write a bad romance. Whoa, whoa.
Your desire, cause you're a criminal as long as you're mine. I want your love.
Ooh, love, 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 I want your love.
Ooh, I want your psycho, your vertigo stick. Want you in my rear window while my baby is sick. I want your love. I love, 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 I want your
Johnson on drums.
love. I want your revenge. I want your love. I don't wanna be friends. Je veux ton amour. Je veux ton revanche. Je veux ton amour. I don't wanna be friends. No, I don't wanna be.
Ariana Savalas, ladies and gentlemen. Wow, we still got it. We still got it. I got to say, this feels so good just to play with everybody. Everybody sounds so good. Yeah, so that was Bad Romance. That was one of our biggest hits. Oh, here's the camera. I should be looking at you guys. Hey, everybody. There you go. That's better. So this next guest that we have, this next guest came all the way from Austin to be a part of this, and we're so psyched to have her. This is one of my favorite performers, one of the most creative performers that I get to work with. She's right here. Here we go. We got Aubrey Logan, everybody. Wait, hold on. I got a good applause thing. Look. There it is. This is like a must-have when you're, in quarantine.
Hi, everybody. How you doing? Very happy to be invited to your living room today. Very happy to be here with my buddies. And thank you, Scott, for having me today.
Yeah, this is...
Yeah.
I'm so excited to play with you again.
I'm excited to play with you
like
again.
It's
you're
year,
so far away,
year.
But... Yeah. That's okay. That's how it is these days.
It's all right.
All right. Here we go. Band-aids don't fix bullet holes. You say sorry. But you never let it go. One, two. Now we got bad blood. You know we used to be mad love. So take a look what you've done. Cause baby now we got bad blood. Hey! I can't take it back, look where I'm at. You was on me like EOC, remember that? My DLC was quite OD, I need my facts. Now POV of you and me, some other Iraq. I don't hate you, but I hate you. Pretty, overrate you, with these beats of a dog card. Use this lens to replace you, take time and erase you. Love don't hear no more, no, I don't fear no more. But I get respect and quite sincere no more. Oh, it's so sad to think about the good times you and I. Cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know, we used to be mad at love. So take a look what you've done. Cause baby, now we got bad blood. Hey! Now we got problems, and I don't think we can solve them. You made a really deep cut, and baby, now we got bad blood. Remember when you tried to write me off? Remember when you thought I'd take a loss? Don't you remember you said that I would need ya? Follow procedure, remember? Oh wait, you gotta reach ya. It was my piece of a metal once, metal scars, bloody left, bruised, left in the back room. Used to be mad love, so take a look what you've done. Cause baby, now we got mad blood. Hey, now we got problems, and I don't think we can solve them. Get a really deep cut. now we got bad blood. Band-aids don't fix bullet holes. You say sorry, just for show. You live like that, your liquid goes. You forgive, you forget, but you never let it go. Band-aids don't fix bullet holes. You say sorry, just for show. You live like that, your liquid goes.
Multi-talented Aubrey Logan. That is one that I have to keep up on that song. Aubrey, such a great job. Air high five. Bam. There it is. Aubrey Logan, incredible talent. This is so much fun. This feels so good, just seeing everybody. I can't wait to see everybody at home. I can't wait till we can go back on tour again. That's something that we miss. We love doing these live streams, but then face-to-face, there's just nothing like it. And, you know, we know when it's safe and when everybody's ready, we're going to be back, and we just can't wait for that day. But right now, I'm so glad that we can connect in this way. I'm so glad to see all of you guys all virtually and everything. And, we're just going to keep the party going. So next up, we have the next performer to the stage. So I'm biased, but this is, you know, my favorite person, Miss Sunny Holiday. So we're gonna bring her out here. Did she hear me? Okay. There you go. So me and Sunny have been quarantined for a very long time.
I see. It's been what? A year?
It's been a year, and we're staying sane somehow. So that's a good sign.
Almost sane. Thanks to Scott Bradley.
So, but all we want, I think, you know, this year, I don't know. I think we're just looking for a year of no surprises.
Absolutely.
See what I did there?
Absolutely.
One,
thank
two,
you,
a one. You got it, Adam and Jacob.
I second that. I would love a whole year with no alarms, absolutely no surprises.
A heart that filled up like a a job that slowly kills you, bruises that won't heal, and you look so tired, unhappy, break down the government. They don't, no, 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 they don't speak for us. And I'll take a quiet life, a handshake of carbon monoxide with no alarms and no surprises. No alarms and no surprises. No alarms and no surprises. Silence. with no alarms and no surprises. No alarms and no surprises. No alarms and no surprises, please. No surprises, please. No surprises, please. No surprises, please.
All right.
Yeah. Señor Jacob Sesame, everybody.
Yeah. Wow, that was great.
I think next up, I would love to bring my ladies out.
We good, Patrick? Okay, cool. All right, yeah, let's bring the ladies out here.
Yes! My ladies, you guys.
The ladies of PMJ.
Make some noise for Aubrey Logan and Ariana Zavalas. It is such a treat to be on stage with you guys.
All right, here we go.
Oh, wow. You look stunning. You look stunning. This is amazing.
I can't keep my hands to myself. Yes, I'll let some more. Back up on the shelf. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Whoa, oh, I'm a rebel just for kicks now.
awesome. All right, so I want to bring back. He opened up the show. We want to give Rogelio a chance to say hi to everybody. Let's bring out Rogelio Douglas Jr., everybody. So Rogelio is a true triple threat. I got to say, Rogelio, you were in one of my favorite videos ever. Still haven't found what I'm looking for. That was just an amazing performance. I mean, an amazing vocal. You were dancing. You were doing splits. You were doing all this craziness.
Yeah, not today, but
so,
yeah.
So, you know, in case people don't know Rogelio, I want to introduce Rogelio to you properly. And Rogelio, you can actually introduce yourself.
Well, hello. Hello, everyone. Yes, my name is Rogelio Douglas Jr., and I'm grateful to be a part of the amazing Scott Bradley Postmodern Jukebox. This family is just remarkable, and I love it. I love that your concept of just coming up with taking modern day music and reimagining them in like 20s and 30s and 40s and 50s, and we just, it's always going to be post, but it's always going to be modern. So I love it. And so,
nice.
Yeah,
nice.
You know what I mean? So that happened naturally. Let's keep that in. Yeah. But yeah. Now, usually we have a whole bunch of audience participation for this next one, right?
Yeah, and so
I'm hoping everyone at home.
This is, for all the Cab Calloway fans out there.
Yes, I love Cab Calloway.
Yeah, all right, so let's do this up. So if you're at home, you can, sing along to this. Get up and dance.
I won't be able to hear you, but I'm going to feel you in my spirit, yeah?
One.
Hidey, 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 ho. Hidey, 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 hey. Hidey, 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 ho. Hidey, 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 hey. To explain myself, it's close to midnight. Something evil's lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, you see a sight that almost stops your heart. You try to scream, oh, but the terror takes the sound before you make it. You start to breathe as the horror looks you right between the eyes. You're paralyzed, 'cause this is thriller, thriller night, and nothing's gonna save you from the beast about to strike. You know it's thriller, thriller night. You're fighting for your life inside of killer thriller tonight. Ladies and gentlemen at home, put your hands together for PMJ. Make some noise. You hear the door slam and realize there's nowhere left to run. Ooh, you feel the cold hand and wonder if you'll ever see the sun. You close your eyes and you hope that it is just imagination. But all the while, you feel the creature creeping up behind. You're out of time, 'cause this is thriller, thriller night, and ain't no second chance with the thing with 40 eyes. You know it's thriller, thriller night. You're fighting for your life in spite of killer thriller tonight. Nine creatures crawl and the dead start to dance in their masquerade. Escaping the dawn of the aliens this time. They're open wide. It's the end of your life. Than any ghoul could ever try. appetite and share a killer thriller. Oh, I can thrill you more than any ghoul could ever try. You know it's thriller,
thriller night.
You're fighting for your life in spite of killer, thriller, killer, thriller, thriller.
Baby, let me be your thriller tonight.
Yeah, Rogelio. It was Rogelio Douglas Jr. singing some Thriller. All right, folks, we're going to bring back Aubrey Logan to the stage, and she's got something something classic for us.
One, two, three, hit it! Hey, everybody, how you doing? I want to thank Scott Bradley for introducing me to all of you. Hope you've been enjoying the live stream shows. I actually have one on Thursday if you want to join. AubreyLogan.com. That's all I got.
Hey, kids, shake it loose together. The spotlight's hitting something that's been known to change the weather. We'll kill the fatted calf tonight, so stick around. We're gonna hear electric music, solid walls of sound. Hey, Candy and Ronnie, have you seen them yet? Ooh, but they're so spaced out. Benny and the Jets. Oh, but they're weird and they're wonderful. Oh, Benny, she's really keen. She got electric boots, a mohair suit. You know I read it in a magazine. Oh, Benny and the Jets. Faithless, maybe they're blind, but Benny makes them ageless. We shall survive, let us take ourselves along. Where we fight our parents out in the streets to find who's right and who's wrong. Say, Candy and Ronnie, have you seen them yet? Woo! But they're so spaced out. Benny and the Jets. They're wonderful. Oh, Benny, she's really keen. She's got electric boots, a mohair suit. You know I read it in a magazine. Oh, Benny and the Jets. Benny and the Jets. Oh, but they're weird and they're wonderful. Oh, Benny, she's a mini keen. She got electric boots, a mohair suit. You know, I read it in a magazine. Do-do.
All right.
Betty, we'll be right back.
Aubrey Logan with Benny and the Jets.
Let me borrow that outfit.
So that was actually, that was the first time that I played that song since we did the video.
Yeah.
Is that right? I mean, I think that's probably for all of us. Had you played that?
We did it on tour.
Oh, okay. All right. Nice. It's a fun tune. Great song. That Elton John, I think he's going somewhere. He's running some good songs. All right, so we're going to bring back Ariana for, this is an Ariana favorite, and this is also the first video that we recorded together many years ago.
I'm not following that. I'm not following that off you, Logan. This woman's doing cartwheels. I didn't even get a pedicure. All I have is a bathrobe.
Here we go.
And a sensible leg. Let's do this.
Ooh, yes. Sure to get down, good love. Baby got 'em open all over town. Simply 'cause you don't play around. Cover much ground, got game by the pound. Getting paid is a forte. Each and every day, our troop lay away. I can't get him out of my mind. I think about the boy all the time. East side to the west side, pushing fat rides, it's no surprise. He got tricks in the stash, stacking up the cash. That's when it comes to the gas. By no means average. Oh, 'cause he's got to have it. Oh, baby, you're a perfect 10. I wanna get in. Can I get down so I can? I like the way you work it. I like the way you work it. I love the way you work it. Ooh! He's got class and style, street knowledge by the pound. And my baby never act wild, very low key on the profile. Catching feelings is a no. So let me tell you how it goes. You're blowing my mind, baby, in time. Baby, I'ma get you in my
Take this, Aubrey Logan.
Scott Bradley, play on!
Ariana Savalas.
Thank you very much.
All right, we're going to give the band a break. They've been out. They've been working hard. Luckily, it's a nice day. Hopefully, knock on wood, it stays like that. We don't want any rain today. But we're going to bring Miss Sunny Holiday back to the stage. And by the stage, I mean my piano. And there she is. Come on, sit down.
Gracias, señor. All right. Gracias.
This is fun. This has been a. I want to give a shout out also to the PRL fam that are watching. You know, that's been so cool. We've been doing a little piano request kind of show on my other YouTube channel and the Scott Bradley channel, just to keep ourselves sane and hopefully keep other people sane as well. But you know, this is next level to get the band back together and get to play, you know, all these PMJ classics. So yeah.
It means a lot to us to be here together for the first time in a whole year.
Absolutely.
I mean,
yeah,
we went
yeah.
full on in the quarantine.
We were pretty legit, you know. So yeah, it just feels so good to play with the band. But you know, this time also makes us, you know, think about who's important in our lives. You know, we get to connect with, you know, we can't wait to see our families, we can't wait to see all our good friends and everything like that.
Absolutely.
And to see all of you too, you know.
Absolutely. We can't wait to get back out there and do live shows.
Yeah.
So just keep staying in touch with us because we're getting so close and we really, really miss doing this on stage with all of you there. So, we're counting down. The countdown has gotten very real. And
absolutely.
You're right. This year taught us what was really important. And I'm really glad that in that journey, we got to record this song that I love so much.
Yeah, this next song. So we're gonna take it back to a true classic on this one. And Sunny does a beautiful job singing it. So here we go.
My love must be a kind of blind love. I can't see anyone but you. Are the stars out tonight? I don't know if it's cloudy or bright, 'cause I only have eyes for you. The moon but I can't see a thing in the sky, 'cause I only have eyes for you.
This is the sound that we are envisioning. We're imagining you all out there, and we're hearing that. But actually, what we're hearing right now is actually this.
Yeah. I literally only have eyes for you because we've been quarantined for a whole year.
Yeah. All right.
Well, thank you for that.
Yeah, thank you so much. One more time for Sunny Holiday. Yay. All right. And let's get the, I want to introduce the band real quick, too. Yeah. We got an awesome band. And yeah, let's see. Let's try start. I'm gonna play something, okay? Just yeah, let's try hitting this, and then I'll announce you guys for solos and stuff, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, the Postmodern Jukebox Band. We got. Let's see how we do this. Adam, we're gonna give you the solo over the next part. Featuring Adam Kubota on bass. Yeah, I didn't really think this through. I just wanted to play the Curb Your Enthusiasm theme. Featuring Jacob Sesti on saxophone and clarinet and harmonica. We also got Dave Johnstone on drums. Yeah. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, the Postmodern Jukebox Band. This is live, folks. Awesome. Well, great jamming with you guys. Seriously, this has been so long. There we go. All right, let's get back into it. We're gonna bring back out Aubrey. We got something special. This is something that I haven't played with Aubrey since we did the video. So
I haven't either.
Yeah, this is gonna be a rare treat, and neither has she.
Yeah, count it off, Scotty.
Tale as old as time. It can be barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least. Both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast, ever just the same, ever a surprise, ever just as sure, ever as before. As the sun will rise. certain as the sun. Rising in the east, tale as old as time, sun as old as rhyme, beauty and the
beautiful, Aubrey. That was something for all the Disney lovers out there.
What the heck?
Yeah, Disney, they wrote all those standards. Those are standards.
That was
yeah.
Crazy.
Great tunes. All right, so let's get Ariana. Now we're going to go from a Disney classic to a song that is a little bit more recent. And Ariana has the
for the kids
purple hair
still though, for the kids. Oh. You know. WAP. What are...
Now red, my bloody no sleeping. You're on your tippy toes creeping around like no one knows. Think you're so criminal. Bruises on both my knees for you. Don't say thank you or please. I do what I want when I'm wanting to. My soul so cynical. So you're a tough guy, like a really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I'm at that type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Take control, even if you know that you don't own me. I'll let you play a role. I'll be your animal. My mommy likes to sing along with me, but she won't sing the song if she reads all the lyrics. She'll pity the man. I know you're a tough guy, like a really rough guy, just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. I'm only good at being bad. I guess I'm pretty glad that you're alone. You said she's scared of me. I don't see what she sees, but maybe it's because I'm wearing your cologne. I'm the bad guy. I'm the bad guy. I'm the bad
Savalas, ladies and gentlemen, singing some Billie Eilish.
Gracias.
Call me Billie
Stylish. Ariana's got jokes for days. All right, so let's get Rogelio out here. Let's keep it going. And this is a classic ballad that we're going to do for you.
Mm-hmm.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind, 'cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. To tell you, even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind, 'cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning, 'cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, give me all of you. Oh, cards on the table, we're both showing. And all your edges, all your perfect imperfections, give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning, 'cause I give you.
Douglas Jr.
Yeah, but Dubai, right from Dubai.
Awesome. Guys, What a day. This has been crazy. We woke up so early to get ready for this thing. This is, I mean, it's miraculous that this all came together. I think it sounds pretty good. Does it sound good on your end? I think so. Okay, so this is great. I want to send a lot of love to all of you. We miss you guys so much, and we're so grateful that we were able to come together thanks to technology in this way and be able to share this experience with you. I hope that wherever you are in the world, you're safe and you're healthy and you're happy, and we're going to get through this year, and you know, we can't wait to come back on tour and see you guys again in person. But we got one more thing to do. We're going to do one more song, and this is a song that this is one of the hits. This is one of the big hits. Let's get everybody out here for this one. Let's get the ladies out here for this one.
Ladies!
One more time for the ladies of PMJ.
Woo! Woo! Oh,
okay.
Yeah, this is the time. Yeah. Yeah. It's okay. It's live.
She is beauty and she's grace. She's Miss Quarantine.
What, you started up?
Yeah!
Somebody give a girl a note!
It's been a year, guys.
Don't worry, we have all afternoon. Yeah. I hate you all. It's been a year, but it hasn't been no trouble. All about that bass. No trouble. All about that bass. About that bass. No trouble. I'm all about that bass. About that bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear. I ain't no size two. But I can shake it, shake it like I'm supposed to do. I got that boom, boom that all your buzz chase. All the right junk in all the right places. I see those magazines working that Photoshop. You know that stuff ain't real. Come on now, make it stop. If you got beauty, beauty, then raise them up. Every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. My mama, she told me, don't worry about inside. She said, boys like a little more booty to hold at night.
How about those COVID-15?
You know I want me the stick figure silicone Barbie doll. No, 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 no. So if that's what you're into, then go ahead and move along. Because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass.
I'm ringing. Go ahead and tell those skinny ladies that.
Speak for yourself.
I'm just playing. I know you think you're fat, but I'm here to tell you every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. You're my mama. She told me don't worry about your size. She said, but boys, they like a little bit more booty to hold. Barbie doll. I don't have time. And if that's what you're into, then go ahead and move along.
You got it, Adam.
Because you know I'm.
That. So if that's what you're into, then go ahead and
trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass.
Hey, all right. Let's all go outside. Let's go outside, everybody. We want to thank Sessions. Thank you so much to all the fans. Thank you for Sessions for giving us this amazing platform to stream live on. And yeah, we can't wait to see you guys. We miss you guys. I'm going to come out. I'm going to say hi to everybody too.